welcome to a brand new video and a brand new walkthrough series on the channel. I am Waltzman Gaming, and this time we are doing Gas Station Simulator. So let's start. This is on the Xbox Series X. Somewhere on Route 66. Later. Doo-doo-doo. I wonder, where did we park our beautiful car from the intro?
Congratulations on your purchase and investment, little nephew. It has been a while since you've heard my voice now, hasn't it? Yes, I'm a busy person. But, luck would have it that the land you've purchased once belonged to my father. Since you are not only a potential business partner, but family no less, I'll do my best to help you. I will send you emails on a regular basis, providing you with information on how to handle each part of the business. Do make sure to pay attention. Well, I must head off now. It was pleasant speaking to you again. Good luck.
Gas station opening.
me.
That's it? That's it?
We're almost done. Sort of. We need this to be gotten rid of, to be honest. Hey-o. Yeah, we'll sweep the floor in a moment. Stop telling me. Right.
Thank you.
Shit. Yeah, I'm literally just gonna paint everything. As you can see, I'm painting like the interior of this color because I think it looks nice. The roof I painted white because I want it to look clean, and then I painted the actual building itself green. So I'm just gonna quickly move this. I move it there. Perfect. Yep.
Hello. I see the business is doing well. I'm calling to congratulate you on successfully getting it off the ground. But you can't run a business on fuel alone. I've had a few of my people deliver some extra stock for those empty shelves of yours. Time to talk money. You now owe me. Well, I'll send you the invoice to your email. Don't miss it. I'm sorry, nephew, but there is just no room for charity in this world. I hope you'll find it within your finances to repay the debt. Otherwise, we'll be forced to see to more persuasive methods of reimbursement. Don't have me wait too long now. Goodbye.
Oh, thanks, Uncle. Thank you.
worse than before.
Didn't ask for this.
Okay, this kind of sucks. I have no idea how I'm gonna pay off a loan. Hey, officer.
Hey, punk! Where's our goddamn money?
Wake up, Sam. You've got a gas station to run. Hey, nephew. Back on your feet? I hope your head's no longer spinning. Thanks for picking up. We need to talk. There was a mistake, a serious one. You can rest easy knowing I will have the responsible people dealt proper retribution for what has happened. The amount of time on your investment loan deadline was rendered far too short for what the amount was. It's plain bad business. And I don't make bad business decisions. Let's forget about this debacle for the time being. As a token of apology, please accept this small gift. It will help with your next delivery. No strings attached. However, you will need to make the warehouse operational again to receive it. Somehow. You're a resolute lad. You'll figure it out.
Awesome. Thank you.